Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have been accused of pinching someone else's Instagram name after the royal couple set up their first joint account earlier this week. Kevin Keighley, 55, from Worthing, chose the @SussexRoyal handle years ago when he joined the photo-sharing website. He picked the name because he lives in the county and supports football team Reading, whose nickname is the Royals. But Meghan, 37, and Harry, 34, set up their new Instagram account on Tuesday using the handle. Mr. Keighley's found his had been changed to @SussexRoyal_, and he claims nobody asked him. He told ITV, "All they needed to do was tell me over email what is happening, that the royals want your name and I would have given it, but no, they went behind my back and did it without telling me. I've got nothing against the royals, I like Harry, he's one of us, it's just a shame Instagram went about it the way it did." Instagram said the change was in line with its policy on reassigning inactive accounts. But Mr. Keighley said he was using it to view other people's content and like posts. The driving instructor still has his @SussexRoyal Twitter handle, despite pressure from Meghan and Harry's fans to give it up. He tweeted yesterday, "I am still the only @SussexRoyal on Twitter. This is the original and only SussexRoyal. We talk about supporting Reading FC." Mr. Keighley has since picked up hundreds of followers. One said, "Stay strong. You are the SussexRoyal." Another wrote, "Hold strong, Kevin. In your wildest dreams did you ever think this would happen? I'm here for it." A third added, "Hold tight to your Twitter handle, mate. It's yours by rights." Mr. Keighley told Radio 1 Newsbeat, "I can tell you that Twitter's gone mental. I used to have 4 followers and in 24 hours I've gone up to about 198. What I'm trying to do is keep tweeting, therefore they can't take it if it's active. I don't know what the royals are planning down the line." A third added, "Hold tight to your Twitter handle, mate. It's yours by rights." Mr. Keighley told Radio 1 Newsbeat, "I can tell you that Twitter's gone mental. I used to have 4 followers and in 24 hours I've gone up to about 198. What I'm trying to do is keep tweeting, therefore they can't take it if it's active. I don't know what the royals are planning down the line."